everyone. Before I start my speech, I would like to ask you a question. Who are freedom fighters? What is their role in our independence? Well, freedom fighters are the people who fight for the freedom of their country. They go through many hardships and serve for our country. Because of our Indian freedom fighters, we got independence and we celebrate it on August 15 and we got it on 1947. There are many freedom fighters, but Mahatma Gandhi played an important role in our Independence Day. He led non-cooperation movement in 1922 and led Quit India movement in 1942. Let's build our nation and remember our soldiers and heroes on this 78th Independence Day. Thank you, everyone.